Will you be my Valentine?
Well, okay, yeah, Kevin.